Let's open our book in the page number 20 and we're going to look, okay, look at the correct part of the school, look at the picture and number, okay? For example, the number one is playground. So here in the playground, write the number one, okay? Repeat, match, you have to match playground here. Here, Miss, is the playground. The number two is the gym. Gym. Miss, the gym. Oh, Miss, the gym is here. So write in the box, en el cuadradito, write the number two, okay? You have to continue. Continue, please. 1 minute for this activity, okay? Okay. Now, let's continue. Okay, I'm going to say here. Okay, in this picture, okay, in this picture, you can raise your hand, okay? Here, let's continue, here. Then we're going to check, okay? Luego vamos a corroborar. Here, in this part, okay? Salón de clase. How do you say salón de clase, my dear Jocelyn? Jocelyn.
Sí, miss.
What is, how do you say salón de clases in English?
Classroom.
Classroom. Classroom. Very good, Jocelyn. Okay. Jocelyn. What is your last name, Jocelyn? Jocelyn. Jocelyn. Leon, really? Okay, very good. Classroom, okay, yes. Okay, continue.
Here
in this part, okay, you can see a picture and colors. What is...
Miss and
Miss
la...
Room.
Página 20.
Okay, very good, Aldo. Here, Arana Gonzalez, what is the correct part of the school?
What? What
me? Here. What is the correct part of the school? Here. There are the pictures and colors.
Color. Room.
Very good, Arana. Arana Mateo. It's an art room. Okay. Very good. Continue. Continue. Aldo David, what is this room? What is this part of the room, Aldo David?
This eight.
One. Is a very good. Is a number eight. Music,
music room.
Room. Yes, it's a music room. Continue. Here, another student, another volunteer. Vicente Hurtado. What is the name of this room, Vicente Hurtado? Vicente Hurtado, what is the name of this room?
¿Qué? ¿Dónde?
This one. El que estoy simulando. ¿Dónde? This one. Here.
Ah, ya, ya. Cafetería.
Very good. Cafetería. Yes, cafetería. Tarrillo y Manol, what is the name of this part of the school?
Yes, teacher.
Is science lab. Science lab. Número. Very good. Number.
Number three.
Excellent. This part of the school, when says welcome, donde dice welcome. Okay, John Mendoza Tolentino. What part of the school is this?
Yes, recepción.
Recepción o reception?
Reception.
Reception, very good. So, this is the correct answer, student. This is the correct answer. The number one is playground. The number two is gym. The number three is science lab. The number four is sport field. The number five is cafeteria. Six is the art room. Seven is the library. Eight is the music room. And the number nine is the reception. The number 10, classroom. Okay. Okay, if you do this, okay, si han hecho tal cual, igualito, okay, make a check, ask un check, okay, very good, okay, todos un check, okay, very good, okay, so let's continue. Did you finish? Please say, Miss Elaya, I finish.
I finish.
Very good, coolies. Look at activity number one, read the sentences and write the words. You can paint pictures in this room. What part of the class is? Of the school, I'm sorry. Is the art room, okay? In the number two, art room. In the number two, there are desks and chairs in this room, okay? There are desks and chairs in this room. Is, yes, very good students, is the classroom, okay, the classroom, the school. The number three, Arana, you can eat lunch in this room.
Cafeteria.
Cafeteria, very good, excellent, Gustavito, Arana. If you can, okay, okay, remember the number three is cafeteria. Continue with the number four, victim or... Pineda Maringo Lourdes. Pineda Maringo Lourdes. Hello, Lulu. Lulu, hello. Okay. You hello, have me. A science class in this room. What is the room?
Science lab, teacher.
Lourdes Pinedo. Lourdes Pinedo.
Cafetería.
No, the number four is science lab. Okay, the number four is science lab. Okay, very good. Okay, Pinedo, pay attention. Hay que estar atentos a la clase, por favor, ¿ya? Okay, continue with, one moment, please. Continue with another student is, let's see. Okay. Fernández Cordero, you are Sofía. You can jump, run. I'm sorry. You can run, jump, and dance in this room. What is the correct room? The number five. What is the correct room? In the number five. Is the music room, the art room, or gym? What is the correct room?
Sangin.
What is?
It's a gym.
Okay, Fernandita está respondiendo. Sophie? Okay, what is, what part of the school is Sophie? It's a art room, music room, or gym?
Gym.
Gym, very good. It's gym. Okay, very good, Sophie. Continue, another student is, okay, another student is Jack Gargate. Jack Gargate, the number six, you go here when you visit the school. What is the correct part of the school? Jack Gargate, hello.
Classroom, miss.
Classroom, no, is the reception. Is the reception. Okay, when you visit, cuando visitas un colegio, tú primero llegas a una recepción, a the reception, okay? Very good. Continue with the number 7. The number 7 is for, está para Puyol Gargate. Puyol Gargate, hello. Puyol Gargate. You can play soccer here. It's very easy. You can play soccer. What is that correct?
Play room.
No, it's a sport field. Sport field. Okay, continue with Fiorella Dana Guamanculi. Fiorella Dana Guamanculi. You can play outside here. You can play outside here. Fiorelita?
Miss?
What is the correct place?
Playground.
Very good, Fiorelita. Playground. Excellent. Good job. Very good. Continue with Edinson Jara Mejia. The number 9, Edinson. You can read books here.
Es library.
Is the library the tea? Yes, very good, Edinson Jara Mejía. Continue with, continue, Josué Valentino Meléndez. Josué, hello. Hello, Josué. The number 10,
me.
You can sing here.
Me.
La, la, me. La, 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 la.
Me.
What is the correct place?
Soy José Valentino.
Okay, José Valentino Meléndez. What is the correct?
A ver, es...
You can sing. La, 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 la,
music
la.
Music room. Music room.
Yes. Music room. Yes.
Miss, soy music Aldo. Room. Ya terminé la hoja.
Very good, Aldito. Excellent. One moment, please. Okay, José Valentino Meléndez. Excellent. Good job. Let's continue now with this activity. Okay? In this activity... Aldo David, what is the color of the room?
Reception. Reception.
Very good. Reception. Excellent, Aldo. One moment, please. Aldo David. Aldo David. Yes, very good, Aldito. Thank you so much for your participation. Reception. The number 3. The number 3, Figueroa Segarra Leia. What is the number 3?
It's the classroom.
Excellent, Figueroa. Classroom. Okay, very good, Figueroa Leia.
Michi.
Continue with the with
Michi.
Enzo Alejos. Okay, Enzo Alejos, what is the number 4?
Sí, miss.
What is the number 4?
Playground.
Playground, very good, excellent. Continue with Starsky. Starsky, what is the number 5? Starsky, what is the number 5? No? Okay, continue. Where are you? Guerra Fox Brianita. Brianna, what is the number 5? Brianita? 1, 2, 3. No answer, no hay respuesta.
Miss.
Okay, no answer, no hay respuesta. Camila Veramendi. Camila Veramendi, what is the number 5? Camila Veramendi. What is the number 5, Camilita? Camila. Uy, uy, uy. Okay, continue. Continue with Sánchez Carvajal. Sánchez Carvajal.
Library.
Very good. Library. Yes, library. Gargate. Excellent.
Soy Puyol Gargate.
Ay, ay. Es Gargate, Noel, Joval, Puyol, ¿verdad? Ok, Puyol, pero ya has contestado, hijo, ya. Tienes que dejar que los demás contesten. Library, ok. Very good. ¿ok? Por favor, sí, hay que darle oportunidad a todos, ¿ya? Ok, vamos a ver. Vicente Hurtado Michael. Michael, what is the number six? What is the number six, Michael?
Cancelar.
Very good. Okay, number two, choose the correct option and complete. You have to complete, okay? Yes. The number one, I can eat lunch in the cafeteria. Okay? I can eat lunch in the cafeteria. Okay? Ahí no va in the library, ¿no? En la biblioteca no vas a almorzar, ¿no? So it's impossible. Choose one option, okay? Con teachers, paint pictures in the... Okay, the student, Ariadna Salvador Cueva. Ariadnita, you can paint pictures in the Cueva Salvador. I can paint pictures in the art room or bathroom.
The art room.
In the art room. Very good. Excellent. Yes, very good, Ariadna Salvador. Okay. Continue with Anthony Segura Celaya. Anthony, in the number, hello, Anthony.
See?
The number two, I can read books silently in the music room or the library. I can read books silently in the
library.
Okay, very good. In the library. Continue, Milla Cuyach Sergio. Milla Cuyach Sergio. Okay, Milla. Hello. Milla, I can have
math class in the classroom.
Very good. In the classroom. Very good, Milla. Continue the number four. The number four. Very good, Milla. Continue the number four. Sánchez Carvajal. Sánchez Carvajal Facundo. Sánchez Carvajal Facundo. The number four. Sánchez Carvajal. Hello. I can... Okay, I can...
The sport field.
On the sport field. I can play soccer on the sport field. Okay, very good. Excellent. But what is the number five? I can sing at...
The music room.
At the music room. Very good, Barek. At the music room. Okay, Barek. Very good. Excellent. Good job. Barek. Okay, very good students, good job. You finish, okay? Si has hecho todo correctamente, make a check, hazte un check, por favor, bien grandote, así como yo estoy haciendo, check, muy bien. No, no tan grandote, por favor, es bromita. Chiquito nomás, check, ¿no? Hazte un check porque lo has hecho muy bien. Ahora, si en algo tienes que corregir, corrige, ¿ya? Corrige, no vayas a subir a Cubicol una tarea con errores, no. Corrígelo, por favor. ¿Ya? Corrígelo tú solito, autocorrígete y escríbelo bien, correctamente. ¿Ya, chicos? ¿Finish? ¿Terminaron?
Finish.
Very good, excellent. Finish. Very good. Chicos, a ver, recuerden que el día de hoy, ok,